बातमीकडे तिहेरी तलाक कायदा संसदेत मंजूर झाल्यानंतर यातील तरतुदीनुसार पहिला गुन्हा बेळगाव जिल्ह्यातील सौदती येथील पोलीस ठाण्यात दाखल झाला आहे अशी माहिती बेळगावचे SP लक्ष्मण निबरंगी यांनी दिली आहे.
Yesterday in Saudatti police station, the case is registered under the Muslim Women's Act 2019 under section 4. The complainant is baby Aisha Nasreen and she is married to a Ismail Khan Pathan 2 years back in Belagam, and he belongs to North Goa. And from the last 10 months she was sent to her home and she was left there itself, and on the reasons of ill health of baby Aisha Nasreen, the husband sent a talaq through a post, and on this ground the complainant baby Aisha Nasreen has filed a complaint in Saudatti police station under section 4 of the Muslim Women Act 2019. The case is registered and the investigation will be